Oh my god. Oh my god! Oh, you got the giant! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! What the heck?
Woo! It is chilly, guys. We made it back from Florida, right back here to Wisconsin. We got some ice and all sorts of crazy stuff on the Alumacraft. You know, I just want to do some of these videos to try to encourage some of you guys, because I know a lot of you guys can't afford to come down to Florida and maybe hire an expensive fishing guide. It is a good thing if you can, though, but if you have a small boat, if you have a kayak, or you want to shore fish, I promise you that you're going to really want to try some of these techniques, especially in this week's video, for going down to Florida, escape from these winter cold conditions. All you guys in Canada or up here in Wisconsin in the Midwest, it's cold! You're gonna wanna go down to Florida and try this. Bring your small flat bottom boat, go down to the Keys, fish shallow water. This week's video, we are targeting giant barracuda that we just happened to stumble upon. The guys at the bait shop told us to buy some of these, kind of these tubing baits, right? And I just wanna quickly go over the rig for this week's video. We're just using some of these tubes. You can go to any bait shop, you can add a weight to them. Next year, we're gonna make our own because these are really easy to make. It's just some tubing, wire leader, in a single hook or a treble hook, and I've got 30 pound fluorocarbon, 20 pound braid, and just a regular standard kind of medium action rod. That's what I used. And if you're gonna go down to Florida, you're gonna wanna have just something like this. A lot of line capacity, 2500, 3500 series, 20 pound Suffix or Power Pro. Then you're gonna wanna come down and try darter head jigging a plastic, like a 4-inch straight tail plastic. Okay, and a darter head jig, or Andy was using walleye jigs, but the walleye jigs bend out a little bit more than the darter head jigs, and then we were using a lot of hot spoons. The half-ounce hot spoon, the 3/8-ounce hot spoons was working really well. We put a little bit of UV tape on there, and then the one big thing we do change is we change the hook out. You can't see it now. That's just your standard Gamagatsu hook, but we put a number 4 2X Gamagatsu. You want to use the 2X treble hooks down there because everything fights harder, everything's stronger in the ocean. You're gonna see coming at you right next where we took this little flat bottom boat, we went exploring, and we caught some massive barracuda.
Or you can put a new one on.
Oh, yeah, that's a good one.
Oh, hell yeah.
That's a good one.
Yes, Andy.
Hell yeah, hell yeah.
Andy's got a big one. Yes, Andy.
On the top water.
Heck yes, Andy, you've been wanting that this whole trip.
We made it happen.
Big one, right?
Yeah, it looked like it.
Right. Oh, yeah. Oh, did it just spin it?
No,
yes, that was epic. How those jumps. Be ready to go up front if he goes up front. Heads up, Cal.
Come on up here.
If he's going. So epic. Big jump. Yep, he's up front. Unbelievable. He wanted to. Be ready. Heads up, guys. That's a big one.
Oh, a big dude, that's a tank.
Nice, Andy.
I figured if I was going to get one, I knew it would be big.
Hell yeah.
Got a lot of wind. Sorry for the wind, guys. Try to get upwind here.
Makeshift barracuda bait.
Yes, right? Nice, Andy. Yes, on the top water.
Oh,
big
yeah.
In. Heck yeah. Is that your PB?
Oh yeah.
Andy's PB barracuda. Cal, you want to help him out or you want me to grab him? Here, give me the line. Yeah, you need the right hand here.
Put it on the other side. Put them on the other side away from that hook.
Alright.
Oh, hell yeah. Hell yeah, Andy.
And hold him in the water for a sec.
Yep.
Just till he's ready. Yep, oh. There you go, he's ready. Good job, dude. New PB, hell yes. Hell yes. Hell yeah.
Oh
my God.
There.
Kale's on. Oh my God. Oh my God! Oh, you got the giant! Oh my God!
Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! Holy sh! Oh my God! Are you guys seeing this? Holy sh! Yeah. Andy, do you see what I'm talking about?
He's zipping towards us.
That's the big one. That's a giant too. That's so cool.
Right there, right there, right there, right there.
That was epic! That was sick. Epic! Did you see that, dude?
Like four times.
Unbelievable.
I think the giant. Dude, I mean, you know how they fly out of the water like tarpon?
Unbelievable. The Florida Keys. Small, flat-bottom John boat. Making memories to last a lifetime down here, guys.
Holy crap, dude.
I'm never going to forget this.
This might be my biggest one yet.
It's right there. It's solid. Wow.
Man, dude, these things fight like crazy, dude. This is nuts.
Kind of hard to see with the sun right now, but wow.
Oh, you're good, you're good, you're good. You're good.
All right, we'll see if we can just pull them to the front. I just want to get a look at them in the water. Just watch out for that mole. Oh, look at this big one here. Look at this big one.
Yeah.
I just
passed over this way.
Where?
Way out that way. Way out that way.
I'm right. I just tied up, so I'm ready to go.
Yep.
Huge mungus.
Oh, it's big.
That's a giant, giant.
Yeah.
That is a giant.
Look at the other one with it.
Is it there? Is it there?
Oh.
Cast back out there.
Bomb it. Come back here, Andy. Bomb it. Come back here and bomb it. I'm trying to video.
Oh my God, Andy, look at this thing.
That is huge.
Oh. Mom, huge mungus.
All right, I'll do that.
Wow.
Wow. That's a giant. That's a giant. Can you need my help? Hold on. Should we net him or no?
No.
Oh my God, that's a big one.
You got him, Cal?
That's a big one.
Yep.
That's a big one, buddy. That's a big one. Easy.
Don't grab his tail. Grab his tail.
I got his tail.
Do you?
Yep.
Holy.
Teamwork. God. Yes!
Holy. Look at this.
Oh, look at this giant barracuda, you guys. That's easily over 40 inches.
Should we measure him?
Just get him back. Let's get him back.
It's a lot bigger than that bump board.
Yeah. Yeah, just hold on to him for a sec.
Here,
look at this giant. And there he goes. Nice. Yes. Yes. Look at that giant. Wow. Just sitting there. Just sitting there.
Yeah, that's crazy, bro.
That is awesome. Little guy. It's all right. I'll take a little guy. Cal catch a big ones. I catch a little jacks. Little baby. Oh, see you later. That was perfect. Got him. Yep. Good one too. Yep.
First cast, it's a new bait.
It's a good one. Drag's good. Good fish. Good barracuda.
Yeah, well,
do you need stuff
or...
Wow. Unbelievable. Wow. Oh, and he came off. Just like that. Wow.
Goes.
Yes, Andy.
That's a nice
one.
Oh yeah.
Nice, Andy. Heck yeah.
Not big, but nice.
Let's see if he's got any buddies with him coming in.
Did you tie on nice. Again that fast?
No, he just grabbed. Oh, I got one too, Andy.
Oh, no,
see
shit, that's
see how they
one.
School up?
That's a, that looks like a good one.
I don't think it's that big. I hope I'm right. All right, I hope I'm wrong. I don't think it's big. That's why I threw out right away as soon as you hooked up.
No, he ain't that big, Cal, but it's fun. Hell yeah. So much fun, though. Come here, buddy. Nice little barracuda. Come here. Come here. Come here. See you later. Watch.
They just sit right under the mangrove.
Look at, he's just going right with the tide. Oh! I don't know. He's not little. Oh my God! What the heck?
Right when you were in pain.
I was looking at the shark. Oh my God! Are you kidding me? Right now? Jeez Louise! Somebody needs to like wake me up. This is insane. The barracuda bite is just too addicting. Too addicting. Man.
Let me know when you need help, Dad.
I need lots of help. Wow. 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 I'm gonna hit spot lock. A couple days of crazy barracuda fishing. Look at that. I just want to keep my back to the wind, that's why. Because we're not running the big camera. Just running GoPros today. Here he comes. Wow. That's a stud, dude. Another nice one. Another nice fish. It's a solid one.
It's a giant.
It's a grown one, as they say, right?
It's ooh. Like that one I
found. Oh, yeah. Wow. And they freaking fight so damn hard. On these stupid little tube baits they recommend at the bait shop. Man. Got barracuda. I don't know, Andy, what's your thoughts? Cal, your thoughts on how fun barracuda fishing is?
I think you need a 20-foot meter.
Right?
Oh,
yeah, it's a good one, man. Really, I got 20 pound braid, 30 pound leader. Yeah.
All the time.
Yeah. Got him. There he is, guys. That's probably my close to my new PB right there.
It's definitely bigger than the one you caught the other day.
You think so? I think it's
100%.
Real close. 100%. Well, it has to be, right?
Yeah. Definitely bigger than one.
I don't know. I'd say it's real close. Looks like that typical like 38 to 40 inch class.
I think that's bigger than 40 inches.
I'd say that's 40 inches. You got him? Careful, careful. You got him? Yeah, he's hooked good. Hell yes.
That's a giant.
Look at this.
Feel how heavy this is.
I will in a second. Turn him. I want to get him unhooked. Yes.
Okay.
Look at this thing. Man. Let's freaking go! I need some pictures and some pliers.
There's pliers. Spun board's 33 inches. And he is.
Hold on. Right there to here. So another 8 inches. 33 plus 7. That's about 40 inches.
40 inches.
It's about a 40 inch barracuda, guys. Just gonna wait till he's ready to take off on his own. Unbelievable. You ready, buddy? There he goes. Yes. Oh my God, that was awesome. New PB barracuda.
Awesome.
The barracuda fishing's been bomb. That was awesome. Come on, fish, eat it. Where are you at? Nice, Cal. On him.
Right there.
Hell yeah.
There's a school right here. Casting the light.
I will attempt to cast out there and see if I can hook one myself. Oh, that's so cool.
Sick.
It's just such an awesome battle.
They just freak out, dude.
It's a nice fish. Nice. So many like this. Nice fish. Hell yeah, I got your rod. Oh, look at that big, look. He's getting chased, he's getting chased. He's getting chased. Look at him, he's getting chased, Bailey, he's getting chased. All right.
That's a nice one.
What do you think?
Like average?
32 incher?
Yeah.
Oh. You see, I'm not the only one.
Oh.
Not the only one, what?
That makes the pre, oh. I guess I do have him. I do have one. It's not a grown one, but it's a good one. Yeah, right? That was pretty quick. I don't think he's... I think he's like a... Just a solid one. Are we going to double up? This is a little one.
He ain't that small. Come on.
Oh, he's not bad. It's fun. Yeah. Come here.
That is not,
he's solid, right? He's valid, right, Hannah? Is he pushing or no? I thought he... Whoa! Come here, buddy. All right. That green seems to be the deal. I don't know. I don't know what it is.
You guys try orange or no?
Yeah, I did try. What? Oh, my God. Oh, look at this. Cal's got one, too. This is nuts. Kels is flying out of the water. Are you kidding me? Are we gonna triple up on Barracuda? Oh my God, I gotta get this on. Hannah, picture. All right, I'm gonna just get this guy back, guys. Beautiful Barracuda. Kels got the same size one on. See you later, buddy. There he goes. He'll be fine. Oh, yours is out of the water again. Around the tip. Oh, you're in trouble. Yep. She gone.
Let's go. Eat doo-doo.
Oh, shiitake. So I forgot to say what?
Meat down, beat down, smackdown, crackdown.
And one quick question for you, Hannah.
Yeah.
Who's pushing?
Eric is pushing P.
We're pushing P, baby. Let's go.
Do not put that in the video.
Pushing P. Yeah, why not? Why can't we put it in the video?
That in the video.
Ooh, way up in front, way up in front. That's wait, you got my rod?
Yeah, you.
Oh, shit, he got my rod.
Do not put that in the video.
It's like I ain't fishing anymore. Time ew for me to have a Sammy. Insane fishing, guys. Hannah, how's the snorkeling and diving? And isn't it just, don't you guys love it?
Yeah.
I'm down here with my wife and daughters, and they're hanging out on the beaches. And you got to come down here with your family. You got to enjoy the vacation. Cal's gonna snag my rod and take it, but the sun is setting, and we gotta wrap up this week's video, guys. Thanks for watching, thanks for subscribing, and remember, don't be afraid to go on these journeys and go, you know, and just take a chance, grab your little boat, come down here to the Keys, because it is the most incredible fishing I have ever experienced in my life from this little flat bottom boat. So thanks for watching this week's video. Hopefully you learned something. Hopefully we inspire you to get down here and fishing. See ya!